Hey, I made you breakfast.
Thank you so much. I really want to eat it, but I have to go and I have to go to an appointment to work.
Have a slight confession, dear. It can't be worked around. I know this may be hard to hear. Maybe you'd better just sit down. This has been going on for years. I've covered every track, but I'll address your recent fears that I've been going behind your back. My days get boring. I work alone in cubicle. Justify this habit all these years, the so-called waste of cash and time, but the proof's in the way it feels. You say I'm crazy. It's not like it's the worst thing I've done. Let's end pretenses, baby. I go and get my toenails done. When I go in there, they set me down and spill the juicy gossip that day. And if I'm angry or wear a frown, they find mobile games or football or guns, but nothing else suffices. I know I need my toenails done. You say pathetic, as if I did it only for fun. Perfect. And though I know I'm not the only one, please don't go telling anyone that I go.